Hello from Misano. That brings an end to the first qualifying session. The riders in the top two spots will now be able to go for pole in the second part of qualifying. We're back live. Let's have a look at the times after the second and final qualifying session. Our live broadcast ends here for today, so thanks for joining us and tune in again tomorrow for live coverage of the MotoGP race.